want to wave the camera?
All right, to Bobcat Nation. So thank you, class of 2022, for bringing us back to what it needs to look like. I appreciate that. Guests, I welcome our distinguished guests who are attending this morning's celebration. And as I make introductions, please stand and remain standing until all are recognized. Bobcats, please hold your applause until I've introduced all of our guests. Please welcome Assistant Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction, Dr. Michael Griffin. Assistant Superintendent, Executive Director of Communications, Anthony Tosi. Assistant Superintendent for Human Resources, Kim Barker. Executive Director of Secondary Education, Dr. Logan Ferris. Executive Director of Teaching and Learning, Dr. Stephanie Espinoza. Executive Director, thank you. And our CT Education and Coaching Coordinator, Rainey Radicke. Right. Our Board of Trustees, thank you for joining us this morning as well. Make sure we're all here. And also, we want to say thank you to our Byron Nelson Theater Pattern for sending us some of the best students ever. And I want to say thank you to these principals of our theater schools who are here today. Amanda Bunch from Beck Elementary. Christy King from Roanoke Elementary. Michelle McAdams from Granger Elementary. Krista Oakley. I also want to take some time this morning to thank our administrative team, Carolee Deerdorf, Associate Principal. Our senior assistant principals who work with our seniors who led them down the hallways this morning, Carrie Nisley and Carol McDaniel White. We have other assistant principals that are out working working in UBC. And also a huge thank you to our counseling team, our lead counselor, Paige Smith, Leia Barry, or National Guard, or soon will be. Please stand. Welcome to our stage, our lead counselor, Paige Smith, as we begin announcing our scholarships, student achievements, and awards.
$1,000 scholarship. We have three here: Sydney Forster, Ethan Hilbert, and Whitney Thomas. Trophy Club Women's Club is also proud to award the Barbara West Memorial Scholarship. And this scholarship is awarded to students that are in the public. The ISD Education Foundation is a nonprofit organization that provides financial support to students and teachers in the district. In addition to the Encouraging Excellence Scholarship, NEF manages several scholarships for individuals and organizations. Today, it is their privilege to present 36 scholarships to our speakers. NEF board member Lynette Artiles and executive director Jennifer Burton are here on behalf of the Northwest Education Foundation and are proud to present the NEF Encouraging Excellence Scholarships. These students are receiving a scholarship in the amount of $2,000. Whitney Amaco. Education Scholarship in the amount of $1,500 to Sarah Blunt. Angel Scholarship in the amount of $500 is awarded to Megan Fan. And the Tiffany Thomas Scholarship in the amount of $500 is awarded to Bella Frank. Receiving a $1,250 scholarship is Jenna Anderson. Including the scholarships that we have just awarded, the 2022 graduating class of Byron Nelson High School has received scholarships totaling. Tyler Lynn. Rohr. Stuart Santagrotti. Kaylee Saucetta. Michael Schultz. Christian Sokol. Mason Stapleton. Thomason. Seth Viasano. Cameron Weeks. Samuel Wilson. And Zachary Yin. Kate Borman. Tamara Bradley. Kiara Bradley. Jacob Butler J. Posey. Jared Carmody. Stephen Carmody. Reagan Hurley. Mallory Douglas. Faith Villano. Sydney Forster. Brandon Gage. Reagan Gerard. Ava Hale. Ethan Hilbert. Kinsey James. Kiara Kearns. Abby Kettler. Avik Padilla. Emma Carbondo. Samantha Lease. Alexander Martin. Sophia Martinez. Aaron McLean. Ashlyn Meek Rose. Miles Milligan. Alexis Rose Murphy. Winter Nakwa. Ashmi Nanda. Ethan Palomino. Megan Fan. Miguel Guerrero Patino. Sergio Rico. Jacob Robbins. Harris Rogers. Kaylee Saucetta. Hannah Sheehan. Trinity Soria. Mason Stapleton. Whitney Thomason. Addison Talaska. Better wait time. Sarah Barger. Edward Balte. Sarah Blunt. Abby Bonas. Brinkley Bowman. Kamara Bradley. Kiara Bradley. Lauren Bullard. Alec Cantu, Addison Brothers, Caitlin Childry, Green Damron, Mallory Douglas, Brooke Dunham, Sydney Forster. Kylie Quintez, Brandon Gage, Diego Gonzalez Santi, Alexandra Gregel, Reagan Harris, Lee Levi Hoffman, Chisachi Ibana, Makaya Jackson, Kayla Johnson, Bradley Jones, Kira Kearns, Avik Kadayak, Bill Kramer, Georgia Langley, Samantha Lees, Kendall Lewis, Aaron McLean, Daisy Martinez, Jennifer Martinez Perez, Melanie McGuire, Hayden Mena, Alexis Rose Murphy, Maya Nechega, Natalie Nolan, Gabrielle Ortega, or Gabriel, sorry about that, Gabriel, Alexis Padilla, Ashley Parrish, Aubrey Parker, Aiden Percher, Miguel Cajero Patino, Aaliyah Ramos, Sergio Rico, Grace Roberts, Grace Robinson, Karis Rogers, Mark Rosa, Angel Rowan, Miller Simmons, Delaney Slaughter, Sarah Spira, Mason Stapleton, Eleanor Thompson, Brooke Waldrop, Robert Balster, Yesenia Weba, Avery Whitaker, and Chloe Williams.
Thank you.
various areas, including Adobe, Microsoft, OSHA, and Floral Design. Don't panic, I don't think I'm calling them all out. These students have learned practical skills that can be applied in college, the military, or in the workforce. Students who have earned a certification during their time at Byron Nelson High School, please stand so we can honor your accomplishments.
Jacob Butler, Jake Hosey.
their certificates on their way. Congratulations.
We are also proud to recognize the following students as committed scholars in the National Merit Program. Students, as your name is called, please walk to the stage so we can honor you. Jeffrey Bennett. Hunter Carrillo. Moses Chan. Mark Hooley. Michael Garrett. Grant Grissel. Isaac Hoffman. Fabia Carmona. Benton Morse. Matthew Nevinen. And Christian Sokol. Another round of applause. Thank you so much. All right, Carolee Dierdorf, our associate principal, who is, I'm going to tell you what, we cannot run this place without Carolee Dierdorf. So, Ms. Dierdorf, this is my last Boyle Awards. I just want to say thank you so much for all that you have done to help our campus. Congratulating our National African American Recognition Program scholars, Ari Tucker, Faith Valona, and Kamara Bradley. I know these little lanky young ladies. Congratulations. Let's also welcome Kiara Bradley, Maya Nachiga, Navia Loader, and Shelton Walker.
Class of 2022 has had a great deal of success in our
Advanced Placement Program. Dr. Norris, Mrs. Nisley, and Ms. McDaniel White will be presenting our students their AP course in recognition of these achievements. Through the leadership and teachings of the Byron Nelson High School staff, students have achieved high scores, earning them college credit and helping them build study habits that will allow them to be successful way beyond their years with us. We are proud to present the following students with their graduation award for being named an Advanced Placement Scholar. These students have earned scores of 3 or higher on 3 or more AP exams. We have quite a few, so podcast, if you will hold your applause to the end, I will let you know when we are finished. Ashlyn Altobello, Susie Barenta, Andrew Beck, David Landino, Kiara Bradley, Wilson Brizzy, Katie Brotherton, Lauren Bullard, Matthew Cabrera, Dario Cardinale, Moses Chan, Avril Corpus, Caleb Daneman, Aubrey Davis, Kyle Deesh, Vivian Doan, Abby Dwyer, Paige Dyson, Faith Milana, Sydney Forster, Bella Frame, Gabriella Guyon, Michael Giordano, Tyler Habermel, Chloe Harris, Sarah Henderson, Ethan Hilbert, Kinsey Jance, Anna Kate Kelly, Avik Kadayat, Anna Carbonda, Bavia Carana, Sophie Coleman, Marissa Lakefield, Wyatt Lewis, Ashley Lush, Alexander Martin, Julie Markser, Hunter Minna, Natasha Moore, Gabriel Morales, Andrea Muniz, Matthew Nevinen, Andrea Ramirez Anaya, Hasnat Raza, Sergio Rico, Nathan Salmon, Janelle Sanchez, Michael Schultz, Sarah Spera, Eleanor Thompson, Jonathan Stegai, Ari Tucker, Stacy Waite, Brooke Waldrop, Shelton Walker, Brandon Wallet, Robert Walzer, Corbin Wells, Tess Wilson, Tyler Woods, Joshua Wright, and Colin Zorn. The next group of students is receiving a graduation honor course for being named Advanced Placement Scholars with honor. They have earned at least a 3.25 on 4 or more exams. And again, if you'll please hold your applause to the end. Whitney Amaco, Brand Bates, Jacob Butler Jancosi, Ella Kane, Elise Coelty, Reese Day, Lindsay DeRamus, Troy Damaris, Connor Dyson, Michael Garrett, Aiden Jr., Alicia Coetzee, Harrison Lane, Georgia Langley, Jacob Love, Lacey Miller, Alexis Rose Murphy, Winter Nakwa, Ashley Pilarte, Victoria Schmidt, Anna Tapia, Carlos Tello, Emma Trevino, Jacob White, Zachary Yin, and Dylan Young. Graduation score for AP Scholar with Distinction. These students have scored a 3.5 or higher on at least 5 AP exams. Again, if you'll please hold your applause. Munir Abbas, Akshar Amin, Caleb Anderson, Sydney Armstrong, Edward Baute, Jeffrey Bennett, Justin Boyd, Ethan Brown, Jared Carmody, Zephan Carmody, Hector Carrillo, Colton Connolly, Mark Cooley, Brandon Gage, Alexis Gavin, Casey Griffith, Grant Grissom, Isaac Hoffman, Levi Hoffman, Parker Holland, Ethan Howitt, Saeed Kareem, Harley Kester, Katie Lilly, Aaron McLean, Benton Morse, Maya Nachega, Ashmeet Nanda, Tyler Wynn, Zachary Knoll, Brian Noonan, Megan Fan, Riston Qualls, Gavin Rohr, Aiden Sanders. Sarah Sanagrahi, Brody Smith, Christian Sokol, Mason Stapleton, Samantha Thomas, Whitney Thomason, Haley Vick, Seth Biasana, Chin-Yi Wong, Cameron Weeks, Amaya Whitlock, Samuel Wilson.
It is now time to recognize the class of 2022 valedictorian and salutatorian. With the help of Mr. Jadr Tarazas, I would like to introduce to you our salutatorian, Anna Kane Kelly. There's something captivating about Anna Kane. Her honesty and honest curiosity about other people, their interests, their character, and their daily lives makes them feel like the center of the world. It is abundantly evident the love and appreciation people have for her. All of Anna Kane's accomplishments are a side effect of her dedication to discovering new knowledge, reading books, conversing with educators and family, debating with friends, and implementing her conclusions in the ever-changing thesis of her unique self. Anna Kane is attending the University of Arkansas to study sociology, but with a higher goal in mind, to practice law for a nonprofit. Why a nonprofit? Because according to Anna Kane, she wants to help people that do not have access to professional representation in court and minimize the number of injustices caused by the life of those poor individuals in the system. So please join me honoring and welcoming our salutatorian class of 2022. All right, we know that any kind of student success doesn't happen without a support system, so at this time I'd like for Mr. and Ms. Kelly to come to the stage. Thank you. present to you, along with Ms. Cecily Shapley, the person that has finished first in the class of 611 seniors, our valedictorian, Tyler Wynn.
If you are a good friend, he will be there for you through thick and thin. These stories so translate so accurately to the young man we see at school. Despite hating chores, he has assisted with setup for rehearsals, concerts, festivals, and competitions. He pays attention to the details required for all aspects of performing and competing. Tyler is a compassionate young man with high standards and a giving and forgiving heart. He is an empathetic musician, noticing and reacting to the subtle cues of the section leader and following the directions, both spoken and unspoken, of the conductor. He is this way in life, too. I've had the pleasure of having Tyler's older brother and younger sister in class as well. I have seen the interaction between them and have enjoyed the playful, competitive, yet supportive banter between them. Tyler is the same with his teammates, section members, and friends. Without sacrificing his obviously high expectations, he is friendly and encouraging. He takes the time to listen and to acknowledge them. He shows that he is understanding of their needs in his thoughtful responses as he encourages, supports, and/or challenges them. Tyler understands and endorses the concept that his personal work directly contributes to the success of the organization. He takes this responsibility quite seriously, as is exemplified in his decision to go straight from the TMEA Honor Orchestra concert to the airport to fly home for his soccer team and their game that night in Keller. As his mom said, it was stressful but completely necessary to him to be supportive for both of his important teams, families, and his life. This fall, Tyler will continue his education at the University of Texas at Austin and will major in biochemistry. I'm confident he will continue to do amazing things. Please help me to congratulate our class of 2022 valedictorian, Tyler Wynn.
It is now my honor to introduce you to the top 10 academic graduates for the class of 2022. Students, please come on stage as your name is called and receive your medal and your gold honor cord, which is to be worn during our graduation ceremony. Number 10, planning to attend the University of Texas at Austin, majoring in International Relations and Global Studies, Benton Morris. Number 9, planning to attend the University of Texas at Austin, majoring in biology on a pre-med track, Ashmi Nanda. At number 8, also planning to attend the University of Texas at Austin, majoring in computer science, Jeffrey Bennett. Finishing number 7, attending Purdue University, the home of the Boilermakers, and majoring in engineering, Zachary Noel. At number 6, attending the University of Texas at Austin, majoring in biology, Whitney Thomason. Our number 5 student will be headed to the University of Texas at Dallas to major in biochemistry on a pre-med track, Edward Bounte. Getting closer, and I believe that Ms. Nisey has this one to give to the student that's switching 4th in the class of 611 seniors. Justin Boyd is headed to Oklahoma State University. Our number 3 student will be attending the University of Texas at Austin, majoring in economics, Casey Griffin. Our salutatorian will be attending the University of Arkansas, majoring in sociology and pre-law, Anna Kate Kelly. And finally, our valedictorian attending the University of Texas at Austin, majoring in biochemistry, Tyler Wynn.
Alexandra Dean, Lindsay DeRamus, Anthony DeSimone,
Troy Damaris, Dean Detlefson, Brooke Dickey, Kyle Deesh, Chanel Damone, Vivian Dome, Brody Dove, Brooke Dunham, Connor Dyson, Paige Dyson, Ella Enfinger, Mallory Ewing, Faith Milana, Riley Barco, Sydney Forster, Bella Frame, Callie Frank, Justin Furness, Brandon Gage, Gabriella Guyon, Soshi Garcia, Alexis Gavin, Michael Garrett,